Your dad's gonna have to settle for damaged goods.